Silver hole with a wick in it. Put oil in there, and as you see under the plate, you're going to see a rocker with a gear, and you put oil in there. As you're going along the machine, you're going to see silver holes with wicks in them or holes with red marked on them. You put oil in all of these holes. As you come to the part of the machine that you're going to feed the material, you want to put less oil in because you don't want it to drip down on top of you. And as you go down to the bottom arm, you're also going to see red holes where the oil goes. Do not over oil these. Now you're going to go to the actual part of the machine that feeds the material, and you're going to see two small holes in there. One drop only. Don't overfill these. Again, it will splash up on your material.